We back. Part 7. Here on, what is this? Ilum? Yeah.
The Jedi Temple. It's been a while. Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
I guess.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Oh, God. Played me. Ah.
What'd you find? Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. Remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
Where the heck am I supposed to plug this up?
Good scan, BD. I need to get back to the window so I can let the light in. All right, the other ice wall's in the way.
Oh, this sucks. pathways. Just back up here, yeah. Okay. Plugging this up, eh? Alright, man, what the heck? I mean, I know what I gotta do, but, dog. This. There's only one crystal. And there's no way to keep this. How the heck do I keep this door open? Right. Slow it. That ain't it. File. I know for certain it didn't take me this long when I first. Just thought of. I'm so doggone slow, bro. Did the whole thing. Where were you? Go down. Oh, my life. This is what I need. Lightsaber throw. Hold LBY. Yeah. I need that. And then possibly this one. So I need 6. I need to throw it in the canisters. Oh, I definitely can use this as well. I need everything. Just give me everything. About to say this water gotta be freezing, but they got these geyser jacuzzi jets. Earth core is heating these boys. What you gonna do when you come out? It's nothing but cold air.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here.
Like I said.
Field, it's calling to me. We must be close. Shit, I can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kind of like you. Find something? Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. Them. How did they find us here?
What? Oh! That's right. I don't have a lightsaber. Dang. It's jacked up.
That's it. I can see it shining.
Where I come from, those are snipers. So you gotta be careful.
I hear you, BD. Let me see. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
Don't come any closer. Spin it!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me. Friend.
Your memories. You risked them for me.
Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.
Stop you. Everybody else is in. Make our own.
overpower us. Enemy located.
What, bro? Oh, Jesus.
Inferior Jedi. Still resisting?
Otherwise.
Integrity compromised. Incompetent.
should move back. What? Smash him. You can't beat us all.
Right here, bud.
I'll get after him. Don't let up. Charge forward. He's too quick. Come for us next. Oh, no. You're too quick.
Help me out.
Someone's down there. On my way. He's too fast for us. I can't do this by myself.
Yeah!
These crystals after everything we went through. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Jedi.
Whip up now.
Here, buddy.
That's all she wants.
Boom.
He's dodging fast. Yeah, I got it. I can take you out, no problem.
Need an assist!
Thanks, buddy.
Garbage. Inquisitor, robots, rocket launchers. Talk is trash.
Reach,
man.
Don't be next! I can't hit him! I can't fight him!
Garden. What type of garbage? Okay.
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it.
Okay, okay.
Help!
Enemy is using stims. Incompetent. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Oh my god, EA, what are you doing to me?
Want to help me out? Better than before.
See how far away he was when he grabbed me? That's crap.
Check it out.
What'd you find, buddy?
A stim BD?
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
I've heard you. I'm after him. He this? No!
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Garbage. I wasn't even close to them bombs. They stole my XP.
Air.
I didn't even hold on to it, bro. What you mean?
Oh, great timing.
What? Why would... What is going on with me? Press that button. Dodge into the bombs. Yeah, that's A1. Excuse me. My God.
Stim.
Trivial opposition.
Taking him down.
Why do I keep forgetting about that doggone uppercut?
Jedi's on the move.
Sudden movement unforeseen. You will regret that. What the heck? Ah, jeez. It's two of them. Get out of there.
gotta go separate you. Yeah. You're almost done.
Whoa.
So, okay. Bro, come on now. Why is he not running? Oh, I didn't see that. How is he not dead? Alright. Or is he coming out the hatch? Yeah, boy. Oh, snap. Where he at? Shut it.
BD, I need help.
Over this way. Oh yeah. Stuff that I need.
Younglings, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory and stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you. Grease.
You calling me?
You sure these vines are safe? They're getting pretty big.
Yeah, well, they're a pain in my palms trimming them every day. But yeah, they're fine, long as I don't forget to cut them.
That's reassuring. Now, where should we go next?
Headed to Bagan.
Hit up.
Watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. You must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward. I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea. We all have to be ready to change.
Sit down.
So yeah, going up Pagano and Zepho and all that. Just to see what I can see. Clear out some of the stuff that I couldn't get before. No freaking way. Straight off vacation. Got a call to go in to work early. This is wild.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Could have said no, but whatever. Whatever.
Uh-huh. Hey there, little guy. Find you a home. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Supposed to keep it on the. I thought it was a ramp back that way. He don't move fast enough. Wait.
house. Garbage. There we go.
Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD.
Oh, what? Can't make that?
I'm boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere. This will be a nice addition to the terrarium. A statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose. Making a new friend. Thank you.
Come on, bro.
Hey, buddy. Hey, BD.
Oh, my God. Really? See what you're doing, you bum. Oh my God.
Need assist.
Third one. How in the heck? So you just fail? Glitch. You can't even.
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Thank you. Ooh, another box. Bet.
Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us.
Very helpful, big fella. Very helpful.
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
This is how. Oh, I was supposed to run on the wall like a dummy. Like a dummy. I did not. Oh, dog. Alright, hold on. Because I'm pretty sure I can get to that hill as well.
Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important.
Okay, let me do this. And this is how we do it.
Cordova was here. He felt alone, missing his Padawan.
Just in case there's some death.
Thank you.
Oh, that was garbage. Oh my god. I hate this bull crap, man. You're a bum. Come here.
A little help, BD? That did the trick.
BD, we gotta get through this way.
Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD one to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
What'd you find? So what'd you find? This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I'm taking this hilt with us.
I already had this. Anyway. supposed to grab onto that rope?
But they're incredibly old.
Feel like can't tell much from them. Boss here.
Ancient burial site.
It's not. Check that out and then move on. Doggone sneaks. Okay. Ah, there it is. So how the heck do I get up there?
Help, BD!
way. It's just the, that room. Yeah, that room. Crap. Time to head to Zepho.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Keep on saying that.
Where to, kid?
Taran Malakos. I thought that name sounded familiar. He was one of the Jedi's most trusted generals.
What, like some kind of war hero?
The Jedi were trained to disregard it. But it's easy for successful leaders to grow accustomed to fame and glory.
Well, he ain't gonna find that anymore.
No, he's not. Malakos had a knack for strategy, motivating his troops.
Probably why he's got those weirdos under his control. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Thank you.
All right. And here is where I'm going to stop it. See, got all these places to check out. Yeah, all those places. Down to the doggone ruins and whatnot. So I'm gonna check that out on the next part. So till next time. You can check out all these videos on my YouTube channel, Mr. 10X, Stuck You, underscore Stuck You 10X. And please like, subscribe, all the like, hit the bell to so you can get updates on newer. This is what I've been reduced to. On newer videos, man. But till then, peace.